Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 947. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side, so only one pair can be formed and this 9 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 9 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is good to use. So 3 here and 3 here, 9, subtract and 0 will be left. Now we did 3 into 3, so add both. So 3 plus 3 will be 6 and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 47. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 1, then also we'll get a number greater than 47. So we cannot write 1, we have to use 0. So 0 here and 0 here, on subtracting 47 will be left. Now 60 into 0 we did, so add both. So 60 plus 0 will be once again 60, but one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will become as 4700. Now we can compare this 60 with this 470. So 68 times is 480, right? So we cannot try 8 times, we have to try 7 times. So 607 into 7 we can try, and it will be 4249, which is good to use. So 7 here and 7 here, 4249 subtracted, and 451 will be left. Now 607 into 7 we did, so add both. So 607 plus 7 will be 614, and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 45100. Now compare this 61 with this 451. So 61 7 times is 427, so we can try 7 times. So 6147 into 7 we can try, and it will be 43029, which is good to use. So 7 here and 7 here, 43029 subtracted, and 2071 will be left. Now 6147 into 7 we did, so add both. So 6147 plus 7 will be 6154, and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 207100. Compare this 61 with this 207. So 61 3 times is 183, so we can try 3 times. So 61543 into 3 we can try, and it will be 184629, which is good to use. So 3 here and 3 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 947 will be 30.773, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.